Hello students, let us study English grammar, prefix and suffix. In order to understand prefixes and suffixes, you first need to understand what a root word is. A root word is a word that forms the basis of prefixes and suffixes. They are basic words that prefixes and suffixes helps to change the meanings of. For example, the root word comfort is transformed by the suffix able to create the word comfortable. What is a prefix? Prefixes are a team of words which are placed before a root word and help to create new words. Some common prefixes we most likely come across or use in our everyday vocabulary are I am im, which can be connected at the start of a root word to make the important or impossible. Re, which can be connected at the start of a root word to make regain or restart. Earn, which can be connected at the start of a root word to make ungrateful or unequal. In, which can be connected at the start of a root word to make inactive or invisible. Miss, which can be connected at the start of a root word to make misplaced or misguided. X, which can be connected at the start of a root word to make excel or explode. Dis, which can be connected at the start of a root word to make dispose. What is a suffix? A suffix is a team of words which are placed after a root word and like prefixes can create new words. Some common suffixes we most likely come across or use in our everyday vocabulary are ing, which can be connected at the end of a root word to make seeing or hearing. Able, which can be connected at the end of a root word to make unable or uncomfortable. Less, which can be connected at the end of a root word to make fearless or friendless. Ness, which can be connected at the end of a root word to make sadness or kindness. Why, which can be connected at the end of a root word to make victory or furry. Full, which can be connected at the end of a root word to make tasteful or grateful. Ly, which can be connected at the end of a root word to make sadly or gladly. What is the difference between prefixes and suffixes? The main difference between prefixes and suffixes is that prefixes are used at the start of a root word, while suffixes are used at the end of a root word. Let us see how to make negative adjectives. Prefix plus adjective is equal to negative adjective. For example, un plus fair is equal to unfair. Un plus happy is equal to unhappy. Now let us see to make adjective with nouns. Noun plus suffix is equal to adjective. For example, wonder plus full is equal to wonderful. Power plus full is equal to powerful. So students, today we have learned prefixes and suffixes.